Yeah, coño, she was really ready.
Natasha Bedingfield, the rest is still unwritten. And just even as I mentioned a few minutes ago, 66% of us buy something just to get that euphoric feeling. You get like a rush when you're shopping, right? And apparently that rush that you feel lasts about a half an hour on the average person. So what items get you the biggest rush? According to a survey, the top 10 purchases that make us happy are kitchen supplies, that's number 10. Video games, vacations, number 8. Now I would have that way at the top. Grocery 7, jewelry and accessories 6, TV, electronic accessories, computer, laptop, shoes is number 2, and clothes number 1. You're listening to Soft Rock. To pick up the pace of it, listen to today's mix on iHeartRadio. Just in time for summer. iHeartRadio has it on the lineup of iHeartRadio original stations. See all of our iHeartRadio original stations in one place at iHeartOriginals.com. Stations like Songs Radio, The River, Coffee Shop Radio,
bringing in the car.